What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're back playing on Ark Survival Evolved once again. So I'm here again on the PvP server where I'm facing off against my brother. So I'm here trying to just get some more advancement and to be able to, you know, switch our building over to metal and get defenses up and everything. So I'm out here just trying to gather some narco berries right now. So that way I can, of course, make some tranks and stuff to get, I don't know whether to get first. I know I'd like a trike to help, you know, get more narco berries, but I also would like a Pteranodon so I can start getting some metal and stuff. Let's stand out here real quick to get rid of some of this items, because I need my narco berries. Go ahead and drop, whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Drop some of this stuff real quick. Oops, should have got rid of that. Okay, so I have a somewhat decent amount of narco berries. So let's go in here. We'll get the spoiled meat out of the chest thing here. Put the rest of those berries in there when I'm done. So I think this is where I've been putting stuff. Okay, let's see if I had some narco berries in here, but I may have already taken them out. I don't remember. Yeah, I don't see them in there. Okay, so let's craft up some more narcotic. So 35 more. That'll be good. And we'll go ahead and... go into craftables. And we will build some... Some trank arrows. And then we can also do a trike saddle. So if we... because I wanted it, the Pteranodon, but I need chitin and keratin, and I don't have any yet, so I need to get some, find somewhere to get some stuff. So we'll go ahead and just craft the trike saddle for now. If I can, there we go. Okay. So let's go ahead and... Dang it, come on. It's not what I wanted to do. I don't know how to get the arrow switched over. It's back out of there, so that way we're out of that thing. Come on. There we go. Okay. So I got some arrows. Hopefully... Actually, do I have any other? I don't think I have any other bows. I may craft one just so, because they usually always work on like two items, like bows and stuff. And we'll go ahead down here, move the meat there. Usually I don't have another stack of berries on me. But we'll go ahead and put those there. And yeah, have the stone arrows just so. So down here from my base, go ahead and shut the door. Just for safety precautions. No one's going to be getting in there, but just in case. Let's go ahead and get some water and stuff. So in case I need it. Oh, too fast. Am I running? Yeah, I guess I am running. There are some trikes right over here that I want to get, and since there's multiple, I'll have to worry about, oh, that's one of those stupid things. There's a compy, too. Oh. Let's go up here and see if I can look down over the edge. Oh my gosh, that light's so bright. Okay. Oh, I need to know what levels they are. Okay. Let's run down here real quick and we'll look to see what levels there. Uh oh, I don't like the way that thing went running. Hopefully there's nothing. Oh, it's a Pteranodon. Ooh, there is a Dillo though. Hopefully I can just run by it. So the last time I came over here there was a Sarco, so I'll have to be careful and watch out for that. Ooh, level 76, that's good. Hopefully nothing will kill that. if I get it knocked out. Hopefully nothing will attack it or anything. You died, Dillo. There we go. So usually those other things run, so hopefully that thing's not chasing after me. Okay, let's see if we can get our trike. Let's see where he's at. If there's a place I can hit him from. Okay, it's gonna be kind of a hard spot. Let's see if I can. I only got a small amount of arrows, so let's see if I can do this. Well, apparently I missed the first one. There we go. Oh gosh. I think you want to hit them in the body more because their head's hard, so it doesn't do as much damage. Let's see, hopefully we can get him knocked out without any problems, and like I said, hopefully nothing else will like eat it or anything. Oh, he's running. Don't go into the water. Oh, he's in the water. Come back! I want to tame you! Come back! Okay, he's coming back. Hopefully. Or he's just swimming in circles now. This could be a sad disaster. Come back on land! This may have not worked out at all. Oh, is he coming back? There he goes. Oops, too far out. Come on, trike. Just go down. I'm almost out of arrows. Where is he? There he is. Oh, there we go. Oh, I thought he went down, maybe. Come on. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Shoot. Can I build a slingshot, maybe? Because I've knocked stuff out with slingshots before. I can. Let's go and craft one of those then. See how this works out. Oh, he's running away now. So let's go with Y. Why is he swimming out forever? Okay, I was not expecting it to take this many tranks. He's kind of coming back now. Or he's still doing it. Okay, if I can get him knocked out, I'll bring it back once he's knocked out. Okay, guys, and so I finally got the trike down. I had to go make some more narcotic or some, yeah, get the other narcotics and stuff and I don't even know what I'm saying now, but get the other narcotics and make some more trank arrows. That's what I'm trying to say. Finally get at and stuff. So I finally got the trike down and it was such a pain. There's the little compy. Hi, compy. Hopefully you don't hurt my trike. Hopefully. Oh, he's going to take forever. So I'll get him tamed up and then come back. And I may try to knock out that whatever you call it. Pterodactyl. I'm having such problems talking today. Not that I usually don't, but I may try and knock that pterodactyl down that's flying around over here. I guess it's kind of far away though now. But I may try and knock it out too. have that taming up while this trike is taming and everything. So we'll see what happens, and I'll bring it back once something gets tamed and stuff, or this trike at least gets tamed. And it's kind of moving fast, so it shouldn't be too long. So I'll bring it back once it's done. Okay guys, so I finally got the trike all tamed up. Won't give it any names as usual. I'm not good with naming stuff, and I may come up with something later. Let's go ahead and put the saddle on. Oh goodness. Okay, so we got a saddle, and so now we have our trike, and there's a bunch of little compies here that have been kind of really making me mad, and I want to get rid of them. Tired of them being here all the time. Okay, so that was one. There's been a couple around. I wonder where the other ones went. Oh well. So let's go back to our base now. Oh, I'm stuck on trees. And we can gather up some narcoberries stuff and get more pooties. Get some more narcotic made. Oh, I guess I didn't hit a thing. Oh, is he already overweight? His weight must be terrible. Of course, I did knock a bunch of wood out. It's not that low. Get a lot of weight on the trike. Go ahead and get rid of a lot of this. I'll get rid of everything but those narco berries there. Go and take that wood and get rid of the thatch. Thatch is easy to get. Okay. Gather up some more berries here. It looks like it's getting dark. I did not see any pterodactyls close by. But we'll have to look around some more and hopefully get something. Because I was hoping to get one today so I can fly off, at least have something to fly off and get, to get some, metal and stuff, to get metal going. Again, I'm gonna probably increase the weight up to 1,000 at least. Go ahead and drop more of this junk. All I care about is the, narco berries. We got a small stack there. Of course, I don't think I have much more meat left, so I'll just take what I have here and run over. At least I have this trike now. I hate those little things right there. That's behind the turtle. That thing, yes. Hopefully I can kill it. There we go. Oh goodness, it went flying. It's kind of swinging around in the circle there. But I need to probably kill a turtle or something to try and get that stuff. I wonder what level this turtle is. To try and get some mini paste and stuff. Ooh, a level 50, that's kind of high. Oops, I gotta take you off. Follow. There you go. Disable follow. Maybe we can find a lower turtle. I think that, yeah, that's that Oviraptor. Okay. Let's jump back in the base here and see what kind of meat we have. If anything else is spoiled, I got three. Three plus, what do we have in here? 16. Yeah, don't got that much. Okay, so I'll just have to wait for some meat to spoil and stuff, it looks like. Go ahead and leave those on there. Can go ahead and store these berries that I've been holding to put in here and just have it. Got so much more fiber again. It's ridiculous. Go and store that there too. And that meat. Okay. How many? Only. Oh, I have 24. I was like, I only have 6 darts left. That's normal. Let's see if we can craft any arrows. Normal arrows. Oh, yeah. We can do 30. Okay. Let's take a ride on our trike here. Again, I wanted to get its weight up to 1,000, which looks like it's going to be a while. But I want to try and maybe kill, there's some turtles wondering. I could probably try and kill some turtles. Ooh, there's a Pteranodon there too. But there's that Sarco over here and I want to try and get rid of it. Ooh, what are they fighting up there? Hopefully it's nothing super dangerous. It kind of looked like a Therizinus. Which, as I said, those things are super dangerous. And right now would probably kill my trike if it came over here. Which I don't see anything, so it may not. I may have just been like seeing things and stuff. See the Pteranodon. Is the Sarco not over here today? Because I know I want to put some stuff down in the water so that it, one, doesn't spawn. So that I have that area to do stuff on. Okay, so let's just kind of wander around over here and see if we can find anything. Something to kill. And get some chitin and stuff with. Okay. I'm not really seeing much of anything here. Like I said, I know there's turtles. I think there was one up the hill over here. Hopefully we can kill it. Yeah, there's the turtle. I know it won't give me much, but it could at least give me something to start with. So I can build that Pteranodon saddle. Come here, turtle. Hopefully you're not super high level. 16, yeah. You're not that high. There we go. And I think the pick maybe is the best thing to use, hopefully. There we go. At least we got most of what we needed. Okay, let's go find another turtle. Please, is that drop down? So I can get that drop it is. Just leave the trike there. We'll run up and get this drop real quick and see if we can get anything out of this purple drop. Almost looks pink, but it's purple. A silencer and metal ceiling blueprint. Awesome possum. Oh, it's got more levels. Okay, back to the trike. Where are you, trike? Oh yeah, I remembered I never did a tribe thing. I don't know what to call it. Just run over here. May run down this little trail thing, because I know there's some stuff down there. But I'll have to come up with some tribe name or something. Maybe we can make something funny to make fun of Mav or something like that. Okay. So I hate this. Every time I go to search for stuff, I can never find it. So like there were turtles and all sorts of stuff wandering around over here and now I don't see anything. Oh, there's one of those things that I hate. Die, you stupid thing. Oh, he went flying far. Okay. So I think I'll take a break till I can find, do something. I don't know what, but I'll do something. Okay, guys, so I got a Pteranodon here. Oh, shoot. No. I don't know. I feel he's gonna attack it. Let's go to neutral. No. Shoot it in the head. I don't want to lose this guy. Oh gosh, that's why I did not want to happen. Oh, awesome. Okay, I thought I lost this guy. Go ahead and put some meat on it. So it's a level 70, I believe. Let's see if I can... let's see if it says... Yeah, level 70. So it's the highest I've been able to find. So everything's been like 20 or less. So happy to find some. So I... quite a bit of distance away. I mean, my old base is right over there. I think you can see that. It may be a rock. But it's right over there. So I had to wander quite a bit of ways away to try and get this one to tame up. I mean, there are a lot of low-level Pteranodons and stuff around. But I'll get this one tamed up, hopefully. And then I have the saddle made for it because I was able to... it's not eaten yet, but I got the saddle, I believe, tamed up by killing turtles and stuff. So I have the saddle somewhere. Yeah, right. Oh, so much stuff. Saddle right there. So I have that ready to go. So I just need for it to tame up now. So I'll bring it back once he's tamed up. Okay, guys. So the Pteranodon finally got tamed up. So we can now get the saddle onto it again. We'll just cancel out the name here. And give me just one second. Okay. So it turned out to be a 104, which is awesome. So I'll go ahead and set to new, not aggressive, to neutral. Okay, and I do want it following me because I'll probably ride the trike back, and it's super bloody because I pumped the health onto it and stuff. Oh no, and we'll go ahead and put the saddle onto it. Took forever, or quite a while to tame up, a lot longer than I'm used to. So it now has a saddle to ride, or so I can ride and stuff. And so now we can go back to the base. And once we get, oh goodness. And once I get back there, I can then ride him around and maybe try and find some metal and stuff. And we'll end up the episode there once I do that. So once I get back, of course I'll bring him back and then we'll fly to get metal. Okay, guys, so I went over to the mountain, I guess you can't really see, but over in that direction, and so I was able to pick up some metal. I know I was going to show, but it's not like it really matters, but I'm flying back in the base here. I may have to do something like build a small fence or something to keep this stuff in and keep things from in here attacking it and everything, but I got some metal. So I got 89 metal, so that'll get me quite a good number. Let's go ahead and grab some wood of ingot, so it's half of 93 now, is what I'll have. So that'll get me started with building, or not building, but like weapons and stuff to be able to get more. And hopefully I can tame up an RG, which I saw... some RGs and stuff that I wanted to tame and everything, but I decided not to and stuff, so I'll have to do that sometime. But I think that's probably going to be it for this episode. So in of course we got a Pteranodon, the new trike, which is still healing up, he's getting close to halfway health again, and then of course we have our metal going, so we can build metal weapons and armor and all that sort of stuff. So that's gonna be it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up, hit it, or leave any comment you have down below, and hit that red subscribe button to see more videos, and we will see you next time.